So that is limiting because in the way that we are taught, okay, we are, I'm saying there's not one word in the Vedas say Hinduism. So, but always we'll talk about Hinduism. Hinduism comes in the few thousand years ago. Only word there is Sanatan Dharma. So
correct.
I'm
I'll come to it. See, you're asking questions, I'll reply, but every I'm not saying don't follow Smriti, but if there's a contradiction between the Smriti and the Shruti carries more weight. For example, you go to a doctor who's a specialist, heart specialist, who's done DM in cardiology, and a general physician, MBBS, who's talking about heart. Who will you believe? Suppose the mother has a heart attack. After MBBS, MD, after MD is DM. He's DM in cardiology. Will you follow him or will you follow MBBS doctor for heart specialty? Suppose the mother has a heart attack, who will you follow?
The one I have faith with.
Sorry? One you have faith with, who will you have faith more as a logical person? A DM of heart specialty or MBBS doctor?
Even the person can have higher
No, not
knowledge.
Can, if you don't know both of them.
I have higher knowledge, maybe he is not experienced.
But you have two people, you have come first time to a country and one has DM, one has MBBS. Who will you take your mother to?
The one who have a D.
Correct. So similarly, when there's a contradiction between Shruti and Smriti, you have to follow Shruti. That's what the Hindu scholars say, not I. Anywhere in the world. So you have to tell Hindu scholars are wrong. Now, coming to your word. See, every time you're asking a new thing, I have to clarify. You said the word Hinduism is not there in the Hindu scriptures, correct? Jawaharlal Nehru, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, in his book Discovery of India, he says the word Hinduism is not there in any Indian literature until the Arabs came to India. This word Hindu was given by the Arabs. The Arabs gave the word Hindu to the people who live in the land of the Indus. Even today when I go to Saudi, they call me Hindi. So Hindu is a geographical definition. The word Hindu was given by the Arabs, people living in the land of Indus. So Hindu is a geographical definition for the people living in the land of the Indus Valley. By geographical definition, I'm a Hindu. By geographical definition, I'm a Hindu and a Muslim. Indian Muslim, Hindu Muslim. But if you say Hindu, means those who believe in worshipping idols, then I'm not a Hindu. According to Swami Vivekananda, Hinduism is a misnomer. The right word should be Vedantist. Because they follow the Vedas. Hinduism is a misnomer. It was a word, a title given by the Arabs when they came to India. And today also it got stuck on. Even today when I go to Saudi, they call me Hindi. Yes, I'm a Hindi. And I'm proud to be a Hindi. But I don't believe in doing idol worship. So coming to Hinduism, this is a misnomer. The right word is Vedantist or can be Sanatan Dharma. I agree with you. And Sanatan Dharma believe that God is one and God has got no images. Show me one person who's a pure follower of Sanatan Dharma who says that God has got image. That means you have not studied Sanatan Dharma. Have you studied Sanatan Dharma?
I'm still studying. That's why I say
still studying, is, yeah. You are yet studying. You have not passed MBBS also yet. You have not passed MBBS also. Quran says in Surah An-Nahl, chapter number 16, verse 43, and Surah Anbiya, chapter number 21, verse number 7, Fas'alu ahl zikri in kuntula ta'lamun. If you don't know, ask the person who is an expert. So I hope that answers the question. Brother, you can, for next question, you can go behind the queue.